Hello everyone, Gorka here, and today we are starting the insane tier of survival maps. Today, we are playing Lockdown. So these maps are easily the four hardest survival maps, because they were made to be. I mean, they're so bad, you get a bloody assault rifle to start off with. They know it's bad. They give you a bloody assault rifle. Snapton's actually a relatively nice assault rifle. It's the M16 with the red dot. That is very generous of them. But out of all the survival, insane tier survival maps, I think the first one, which is Lockdown, is the easiest, personally. Mainly because there's one building which I'll show you the building later. Basically, you can camp in it, and if you do get overrun, you can always jump off through the window and escape everyone. The juggernauts, choppers, whatever. Where is it? Oh, here you are. And don't forget about, what is it called? Self-revive, that's the one. So they don't even give you self-revive on this, on these maps. So sleight of hand or self-revive. I think I'm more than experienced enough to not go down in the first, to not go down in the first few maps, so I'll get sleight of hand first. Did I just pop the tire? The tires? The cars? The trucks? Yeah, tire. Sorry. I don't really like the free burst guns for survival, especially. Mainly because it's just. You need a fully automatic rifle, otherwise, it just. You just do. You don't want to leave yourself open when you've been shot at by many people. Like, I don't want to just take a second break. I mean, it's great on multiplayer. Although I personally prefer the Type 95, I think that's much better. Although, I haven't really given the M16 as much time as I have the M16, as I have, what is it called? Type 95. Ah, desperate times. There's another door coming. Yeah, this is the building. I'm just looking to stay in here. And if you do get overrun, you just jump out. Of course, there will be choppers from pretty much every juggernaut wave, if I'm correct. Oh my god, what the hell happened? Hold on a second. My TV just switched off on me. That was not cool. Huh. Hold on a second, I'll be right back. Technical difficulties. And I'm back. Now, I don't know how much it recorded when my TV switched off, but hopefully it was recording it, so you didn't just get a black screen. But it's all fixed now. I really don't know what just happened. And from what it looks like, I've got enough for both plate of hand and self-revive, which is always good. It's always good to have self-revive. If I'm correct, and remember correctly, Juggernaut, first one, should come in wave 6. Which surprises me, that... I'm on wave 4, we take it and get the 8-7 back, which you did it on. It's always times like that that... No, no, the outgun is embarrassing. Come on, regenerate that health. Why is it taking so bloody long? We've got some AP now. So my plan for the juggernaut wave, which I, if I'm correct, it should be wave 6. Surprisingly that it's later, but it is. I'm gonna get a predator, go in that building, maybe a claymore for the dog. Take out the chopper of my predator, and then I'll be able to run around the map. Take out the juggernaut enemies. The main difficulty is the chopper. Kind of prevents you from running outside, which you don't want. I didn't shoot him, did I? That truck is going to explode. Blow up the truck already, come on. Look, I should get like a flash triple kill. It doesn't even hit the HUD. Wow.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Alright, so where do we have the airstrike? Oh wow, right here. Okay. So I know it's wasting precious cash, but it will make this way much easier. They don't even give you flashbang or frag grenade. These maps are pretty brutal. I didn't even get. Wow. The chop hasn't even spawned. Another dog is coming from this side. They're honestly expecting to come back quickly. No, 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 back up, back up, back up. Dog's coming, there's a dog coming. Where's the dog? The dog is coming on the other side, so outrun everyone. Get flashbang, so maybe let's see how good he is at aiming. I don't think he's my friend.
That's the last of them. Good job.
Well, aim in the chest, aim at the chest. Should do more damage. Yes, get down, son. Get down. Where is the ammo refill? Somewhere over there. Okay.
Enemy contacts approaching your position.
Let's just go to this spot since this is pretty much the best spot, and it's possible the ACR guys are now coming. That's very possible. And of course, if you do get over and you just come across, the first few waves are going to be relatively easy. They don't have any juggernaut or choppers. And it is the ACR guys. And this is basically because actually, when I was going for like 15 waves on all maps, I had a legendary gun in this map. Apparently switching the gun at that time wasn't the best idea, oh well. More about the legendary run. I got to wave first one by myself. Which basically speaks for itself. On an insane map, 31? One nicer thing about these maps, over the 13 maps, is that I don't think you get a heavy wave, meaning chopper or juggernaut, every 2 waves from a certain moment. I think it's every 3 or 4 in this, which is generous, honestly. I guess I'm even doing this one. And of course I do want to be disappointed. I'm disappointed that I had to. My outlook video was kind of short. I mean, I didn't get fairly upgraded. Could have kept going for so much longer. Well, it is just a body that needs to be right now.
All enemy contacts eliminated.
I said the bullet's gonna cut at the sun of it. Oh, never mind, they did. Wow. I don't know whether it will be juggling, when it will be near the juggling, but I assume 11. Should be it. The bullet is really nice. I like it. So you want that. Kill someone. Oh. The gas guy. Oh, that's a nice money bonus though. Oh, another kill. Very nice. There's a guy camping there. I have to wait for the other guy to come. I heard that claymore place be placed down. Hi there.
Hostiles neutralized. Rearm if you need to.
That ammo refill. That's just instant. You can just spend 750 when you can just do that. So it looks like it will probably be 11. Why is it, there's no dogs in this way, which honestly shocks me. So they are being so easy, mainly because there's no dogs to rush my position. If there were dogs, this would not be as easy. But that looks like a lot of red dogs, but I can just hide back behind this and just sword it. Unless when that happens. Foreman, little foreman spray there.
All enemy contacts eliminated.
Right. Do we want to get... We do want to get flashbangs, don't we? And do we want a predator for the chopper? Huh. Or do we want to get the juggernaut? I think we just... Oh, this isn't even the... I just came here for flashbangs. Not sure if I'm ready for deployment. That was a claymore, but okay.
Enemy attack chopper near your location. Recommend you find some cover. Enemy attack dogs near your position. Be advised they are carrying explosives. Be advised heavy armor ground forces.
So the juggernaut obviously spawned is coming. Why would they come? Is that all the enemies that will come? Oh no, of course they put them on. No, that's the gun on the right to jump in as well. See? Then you just jump out. Now I'm just gonna get rid of the enemies. Then I'm gonna find a place to hit the juggernauts, and then I'm gonna trade it from this way where you have a couple of. So hit him, so come a couple of. That's the juggernaut. And we have a juggernaut up there as well. Not a good idea. We'll try and hit them while they come out the building. Oh no, I'm going to miss. I'm going to look outside spot. Best thing is the juggernauts cannot jump out. Oh, I got a chopper, nice. So now just need to wait until the juggernauts pop themselves out, and then this makes pretty much history. Myself. Oh my goodness, what am I doing? That was very close. Don't know if I can completely kill myself by just hitting myself with a predator missile. But that indeed was very, very close. Look at that instant ammo gain. So I am going to need to get an AMD soon, because the ACRs will run out, so I can't stop working on them anymore. Well, I don't really want to use the fad, because... No, ACR is good, but the fad, nah, I'm stuck like the fad, never did. Yeah, I need to get it now. It's really nice because it's close. And I bought MG36 first, oh well. I mean, we need it. Because it has a faster reload than pretty much anything. The other LMGs aside from the L86. Those are the only two that reload really quickly, which is of course why I use those two. I mean the M60 PKP probably have more firepower, but even with sleight of hand, you have to open up the whole LMG, which is L86 and MG36 do not, which is why my has to prefer them. I prefer speed than damage, but a slow rate of fire. Here you need to have nice damage and high speed rate of fire. So I wonder if the next big wave is going to be 16. I'm going to assume yes. So I hope nothing interesting happens before wave 16. This is the best thing about LMGs though, you can just stand here and shoot and you don't have to reload until you get many kills. Keep getting hit markers. Why did you have to come? They're probably wearing tactical masks so they're not affected by gas. Okay, nicely done, nicely done. My gut's telling me I'm safe for another wave. Should be an easy way. Three jugs. Probably two normal juggernauts, a riot shield, and the next big wave maybe. No, would it be 21 or would it start happening a bit quicker at 19 maybe? Is anything before that just feels too quick? I don't really expect the way they can have big juggernaut waves, although this is the same map, so I don't know. What is the gas behind that? Ooh, that's wild. Reminds me of Fallen. I just kept shooting, they just kept running at me, and I just kept shooting and shooting. That was that guy. Oh, I would go get. I don't need to go get. Flashbangs. Oh, nice. I didn't even use them. So let's get this. Because this is relatively close, which is awesome. Take out the chopper. Using bullets. Take out the dog's hair. And just as I expect, Spec is indeed. Two juggernauts! Okay. Oh, it's just an easy breathe away. Meaning two riot shield juggernauts, which are basically not the threat. Oh no, never mind, it's a bloody riot shield. It's a bloody armor juggernaut. Never mind. I don't know what's there. Well, I'll take extra armor juggernaut straight away. No fooling around. Oh my! Oh, that's an enemy. Oh, I think it's a riot juggernaut as well. Worst place ever. Oh my god, there's another one there. That's so bloody annoying. Right, right, should go. I'm gonna hurry up and catch up. There's no way. I need to like go slow. He's taking the bottom way, isn't he? Of course he is. Of course he is. And I'm just taking this way too casually, just walking at a snail's pace, even though there's a huge, there's a big, tough enemy wanting me dead on the other side of that wall. And let's lay here this time, so if I do hit Predator on the other side, hopefully it won't hurt me too much, so let's leave it here. Really? Are you kidding me? And I wanted to hit the right shield juggernaut. Which is why I hit behind his right shield.
Hostiles neutralized. Rearm if you need to.
Yeah, I felt like you wouldn't have too much health there. After, I think I did hit you with two predators, even if they weren't direct. I should probably concentrate on taking out the more threatening juggernauts, and the right shield one does not count as a threatening juggernaut unless you get rid of his right shield. He's pretty straightforward. You don't even need to waste your cash on sentry mines here, because I mean they might help. No, I'm just getting the right shield down most of the time. I'm just gonna run out of my own skill. I'm feeling something like 19 would be juggernauts, so I'll get a predator for 19. Come on, guys, keep charging me. Throw your pistol out of me. Pitiful because you're trying to take me down. Boss Mop Boston will do that, but don't know. Especially when I'm camping in this room. I'm in 18, sorry. There is, in fact, no dogs on these waves. A lot of them. That really does surprise me. Let's just Right. Wow, really? How did I not go down there? So many came, I wasn't gonna do anything. Hi there, guys! How can I help you today? You mind not rushing me like that, please? Funny how, the moment I speak about sentry gun, I start getting overrun. Funny that.
All enemy contacts eliminated.
Come on, fool. Come on, come at me. What is he doing? Of course it's that guy. What else would it be? Of course it's going to be the gas guy. They always seem to take their bloody time. So because I do have a relatively large amount of cash, let's just buy claymores and C4s just in case.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
And let's get a predator, and this time, if two armored juggernauts do spawn, I'm going to reckon the two armored juggernauts. Need the right. Yeah, every free wave is a juggernaut wave. I think this is easier than how high you're already there. Have a top juggernaut wave every free wave. That's good. Nice. Choppers this way. Down there. This bloody fag is waiting for me there. Okay. Oh, that's a normal juggernaut? Wow! Oh my god, three of them came, are you serious? Really scary. Let them self-revive. Alright, so I'm gonna shoot them together. Where am I about to go? Let's see if I'm not there now. Quad coolage! Yeah! How awesome. Quad coolage. Is it going to be choppers or is it going to be more juggernauts? From what I remember, this only does juggernaut waves like this. And the way I lost that self-revive was just, that was embarrassing. Come on. So two breather waves and then time for the big stuff again. But as you can see, it's really, really easy to just gather the juggernauts in the same place and then just jump through the window. Just watch out for the dogs, choppers. That was actually a nice route I was taking. And that was a relatively easy wave of juggernauts. I decided to find one army juggernaut followed by two of the lighter juggernauts. But there was three of them, of course. Alright, now when I take take any little damage and just hide in. I was pretty much dead though on wave, I think 18. I was literally one shot dead from dying in Martin self revive. And somehow I managed to hide behind the wall. That was just. I'm waiting for you to charge me. There we go, that's what I'm waiting for. A mistake I did last time. I just kept shooting you, and you were shooting. And I should just hide. I'm not racing this time.
Hostiles neutralized. Rearm if you need to.
Surprised I wasn't the gas patch just waiting around this time. Oh well. Anyone, let's go.
C4 strapped to their chests. Enemy forces are setting explosives. Be on the lookout.
The claim one. No, it's the gas guy. Of course it's the gas guy. Who else plays around like this? What is he doing? Jesus. What was he doing? Ammo, and let's get myself a predator suit. Seemed to work very efficiently last time. Quad pooling, corning, after all.
Enemy attack dogs near your position, be advised they're carrying explosives.
Yep, so they're just juggling us from now on. Normal enemy to you. At least I know exactly where the juggernauts are. I would literally get split on the head to jump, so I can't do it. I would literally step out and that's my only time to hit them. Where are they? Stepping out now, hit them, come on, kill them! Yes! 3,000! Look at that! The juggernaut star. Ha ha ha! I don't know the message. Get out of the sky, please. Fool. What was he thinking? That Alabama should last me these two waves. Quite honestly. And 25 is the next wave we really have to worry about, but if you just guide the juggernauts, that really isn't too bad. Next wave we're going to I'm predicting we will survive the first wave, but we'll give them a huge They will be able to survive them, but I might be wrong. Might still take them out. We'll see. As much as I do in the airstrike, it's stronger. Oh my goodness me! Never seen any more people waiting for a counter like me to come out. They were just waiting. They were just dead. Did you see how many of them were waiting, pointing their guns at the full wave? That was absolutely insane. I really want to get to 31. Using my maths calculation, 25 will be juggernauts, so 31 will also be juggernauts, and probably juggernauts have a really, really high amount of health. That's probably why I died. Hi there, die please. They killed that gas pack in this one. I can only kill it, but I'm going to see it one time. Definitely. Firing rain. Oh, sorry, firing squad. So I'm trying to take them to firing squad isn't a good idea. Let's just wait. There we go. Let's wait for them to rush them one by one. Oh man, of course it's dead. That was such a beautiful little headshot. Knife streak, why would I even think about knifing people on wave 24? Just why? And why can I not jump out the window? So those waves were fun and easy. Now it's time for the actual challenging wave. That will have some juggernauts. Intel shows multiple enemy rotor wings in your airspace. Right, let's go, juggernauts. Let's go. Attack dogs fitted with explosives are in your vicinity. Recommend you keep your distance off. Juggernaut this way, what? Bastards. But he didn't kill me. No, Chopin, I feel like you're shooting me. Excuse me, son. I don't know what the juggernauts are, but definitely take them out. Get rid of That's an enemy. Get him out. Now let's take my precious time. That would be enemies here. Again, those will come up for one little moment and then take them all. They're doing jackpot! I didn't go across. No. It must be so much to do resist the juggernaut. Get some ammo and self-revive. Watch out for any claymores along the way. Gas canisters are not that bad. So I just need to clear one more juggernaut wave and then I can probably get to my personal best.
Suicide bombers, keep your distance.
Get back, go further, of course. I did check my rank, and 31 waves are in fact not something relatively safe in the world, so I've just cracked the power. So if I can beat 31, I'll be able to move up more in the game, which is awesome. But of course, I want to be as high as I can. Gave himself a bad time to reload. Yeah, definitely a bad time to reload. Much help I think that's starting to happen as hard that they do swarm me, I'm just gonna Karen Sprain here. It's Karen Sprain, even if it does come out. Karen Sprain, I don't know where he is, but somewhere. Where is this guy? Oh, here you are. Let me sit down. Nice!
Be advised, 27, let's go. Removing chemical elements near your position.
I'm pretty much almost beaten all my record on the tier 3 map. This board is adding lockdown to a lot easier than them. There's a 4 guy. Another single one. Another gas gun. Let me just see what I'm shooting at the corner. There you are. Another guy. Starting to feel the hit points now. Guys, please. There's the spraying randomly. Oh my god, Tyrant's goes back. Let's just give a little spray, maybe I can get the next one before that. Any more? Where is this guy? Do you see him? Wow. Pretty much wasted like at least 400 bullets. Look at my money, 66,166. I had 66,666. I would be like, I don't even know. 666 is the devil's number, but what's 66,666? That's just... That's a really good place.
Saw that minigun aim at me. Like, what are you doing, fool? Shooting me.
When I'm taking you out, what do you think I'm doing? 1,000 damage taken that way. Wow.
You did use some smart tactics getting that self revive right there. Enemy strong points near your position. Smooth moves.
I've got like 6 enemies left.
I thought that was
How many of them are there, man? Normally, it's close to completing away, but so like how many enemies are there? Three more, wow. Must have been so many over there. Okay. One more from reaching my personal best. And then just going as long as I possibly can. The two Predator missiles took out the Juggernauts on level 28. And the two Predator missiles took out the Juggernauts on level 31. If not, then I of course can spray a little bit, but my preferred option would be. Hi there. Third option, of course, would be to use a third Predator missile. Gotta use those flashbang things. You do buy them for a reason after all. They are good. For a reason too. Do not be afraid to move. You're not very good. That was a time when I definitely didn't make so much of a rush there. Pull me down. So I just tossed out a flashbang. Look how much health we've like started to have. I'm just spraying it. Just taking the hits like the bloody butterflies. Two more guys. Like, it's kind of, no, yes it is. Starting to gain so much cash as well. Look at that, 75,000. How on earth did that claymore hit me? Come on. Heck, why not get right, Shield Squad? I've got cash to splash. Nice run as well. Let's set a new personal down. I'm feeling this. Let's go. Okay. Alright, so it's helping me actually. Let's drop the juggernaut for a while. Just a little bit of damage. Are the easy juggernauts bad? That's interesting. So did they all hook between the tough juggernauts and the light juggernauts? What the? Jesus Christ, what was the boss man? Shoot him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him! There's definitely a dog art coming after me. I'm up to my right, though. I don't know where I accumulated so much damage, but that was absolutely terrifying. That's a joke, I don't even bother shooting him. Alright, those are the juggernauts, right? Those are definitely the juggernauts. Yes, yes they are. Oh, I heard that claim. Hit them. Kill them! Quad Cornish! Oh wait, what? Not the Juggernaut? That's not what I was expecting. The light one though. It's not too bad, it's just fine. Yes! Yes! New record. Yes, yes, 31 waves cleared. Oh yes, that feels great. And I get two easy waves, so I can easily crack the top 900 and just go as long as I possibly can. 34 is the next troublesome wave, because it will be troublesome, it will bring the armored juggernauts. That's interesting, I never realized that it alters between armored and light juggernauts. They don't have flying shields anymore though, which amuses me. I didn't know they would. you mine. Flashback will be one thing. Are you serious, dude? Are you actually serious? I did say these are easy ways, but they are easy ways. I cannot die on them. No, I refuse to die on these easy ways. Not because they could come to the point of self-revive, that doesn't mean I will go down. No, 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 that's not how it works. What the? Did you see how quickly he dealt that damage to me? What the? I don't know, I have no words. He shot like two bullets into me, and my screen was right, I have no idea. Wow, so much for them being easy, they just get increasingly... Do they give them more damage in their guns? Huh, well, let's see what place I rank, just out of curiosity. What did I take? 736! Yes! One wave made me jump 260 spots, which is... If I wouldn't have got to 34, I could have easily got in the top 500. Oh well. That's lockdown for you. Hope you enjoyed, and more maps soon to come. For now, hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did, always helps me out. And until next time, see you later, my friends.